Are we gonna forget that?
What are you doing?
What are you hiding?
What's going on?
Oh, the start of the red bar?
No, is this an episode of puberty?
Why is this an
episode? Oh, a star skill.
Yeah, I remember now.
Like coming of age episode. Oh my goodness.
Finders keepers.
Yeah, that does look quite
sore. What is that? Dragon zits. Acne. Oh god.
Ah, come on, Zikora Salt Wars.
Teenagers sleep a lot. Teenagers, sleep until noon.
Alright.
Let's see it.
Face is covered.
Are they?
No.
All they did was.
No, that gasp. I've heard that before. I think you're just kind of stylish, Spike.
Doesn't even look that bad.
Oh, it's like chicken feet. Go to Sakura. Right? Learn a lesson about this with Rarity's mane.
Who wrote this?
Dragon
Ball. Oh, Mumble.
I
forgot
about
him.
Teenage star.
Really?
Oh, really? Can we see a flashback? You still have to do your homework.
Very important.
Jesus Christ! Oh my god!
This is going to take coffee.
Do the doctor's
Is that the dragon equivalent of
vomiting? Twyla doesn't know anything about dragons.
Just vomit. Fabulous! You're covered in red diamonds!
She likes that noir.
Aww.
Yeah, she probably would.
Continuity.
Yay for another Shadow Spade reference.
Strip for me, dear.
In public? Are you sure?
What?
I'm not Spike's best model for the
Yeah?
You've just lost your time.
Technically, yes, because he's in there. Wait, no, Smolder's there. Never mind. It's gonna say he's in there.
His boyhood toys! This is so easy! So.
Disaster.
I don't know!
Okay, look
at this. He sounds weird. What is
it? Yeah,
so dude, I'm deaf now. Is this voice?
Chicken pie.
So
right,
you
can't
hear
anything.
We can
see
more.
Dragon puke.
Oh, hey guys.
The gang.
You don't shout in the spotlight.
Loud noises.
Oi! Shut up.
Why are you shouting?
I'm introducing you to the library.
Why? How only do I introduce you?
Yes, you were.
Yes,
you
are.
Except the red dog.
She's been through it already.
Why?
Oh, yeah.
This is our first meeting.
This is great. A bonding
episode.
Which,
I mean, people will ship
to.
Us just because they're both friends.
Now I lost his voice.
They're together in the broom room.
You said the
closet.
Oh,
no.
That was funny.
No. Yeah, it's kind of sick.
Wow. Jason.
You hit him hard.
Yeah, oh, she knows all about it.
Okay, I like her.
Burps, okay. Making sure it isn't a retcon.
Puberty.
Ready? This is like growing up. This is like.
Yes.
Yes, he has.
That's kind of cool.
Wow, what a dick.
Please don't tell me Spike is going to be scared of Twilight kicking him out.
The smell.
The smell? The smell, huh?
Ew.
Body odor.
Is it brother?
Sayonara.
Peace out, bro.
Oh, yeah.
See you later.
Didn't even know she had a brother. That's a wonderful little meter.
Why did you meet that? That's a dragon.
Oh, no.
That's what everybody feels.
You've grown up pretty nicely, Spike.
Typical dragon stuff.
Yeah.
But that is cool.
Yeah.
That deserves it.
It's just a phase.
Oh, I just heard that.
Oh, mentioning Tazzle
Rocks. Rocks. Oh, the giant bird rock.
We're gonna see one, aren't we? Oh,
okay. Oh, let's see one of those.
Oh, I believe they're Aztec. South American something. No, maybe.
What? Wow. I like this dynamic.
Yeah.
And I'm definitely appreciating this episode. Let's go! Let's keep doing it!
Something is fun! Sound in the comments!
That is a really interesting
description of the sky. God, Jesus.
Finally, Zagora.
Finally, Zagora.
Picture of a peg on the nose or something.
There it is.
Oh, no.
Wow. You know you smell bad if the witch doctor almost throws up at the smell of you. Recording this would have been fun to see this episode with a hole in her nose.
What's this?
Go talk to Princess Luna, she had to conquer that.
Don't worry about Spike.
Why are you
really hurts
shouting?
What is going on here?
What?
Oh, why?
Oh no, Rarity's going
oh,
deaf.
So Rarity's thinking about having a ears plugged earlier.
Sakura looks so done, I love her.
Are you allergic to
that? No, Rarity's currently deaf.
Oh, really? I didn't know that!
Okay, that's good.
Everybody having hearing problems this episode.
That's just a spike.
I wonder how that feels.
Rarity could stay like this.
I just
think it's hilarious that she's shouting all the time. What?
Interesting revelation about Rarity and her persona.
Oh gosh.
Lemon stream.
Yeah, we already know. I don't know why that's so funny to me. I can hear again. Oh, good. Out the window, you
I really think you've got nothing to worry about.
One more of her.
An air freshener!
I don't want to like really comment on how I react to the spike tree design.
Has he been swiped by that bird?
Sakura. He's just such a
change of pace.
This is a really interesting episode.
Jesus!
I guess it's a spoiler. Fuck.
Spike and Smolder, but it's always nice to get more Zakora.
Oh, it's after Spike.
Here, buddy, but I'm sorry if I haven't said much. I'm just, I'm liking this episode way too much. How will these end? Like, it's just a
That's true.
Yeah, it's a good idea.
From a bird was the best. Dragon guy. Fled on the ground.
Running.
Is this really happening? Is Spike gonna get his wings?
Oh, she can't hear him clearly.
Dirty! What? Godzilla!
No! Medical issues.
Rarity, get out of the way!
Oh no. This just got real.
I both like and hate this view.
Yes,
What is Twilight doing?
Why are you clearly going Kaioken? Wow, this is one hungry bird.
Yeah.
It's not satisfied with the catches it already has.
How are you gonna get him out? Oh, now it's
out of
the
corner
time.
Whoa. Come on, wow, aerial battle!
My philosophy that Spike is like a different species.
That's gonna take some getting used to.
Yeah.
Puberty for dragons.
No. What? No.
Come on.
Confusing.
Yeah.
You don't have to move out.
gonna plead my castle.
Unless your name is Zephyr Bree.
Exactly. He was a slave. Start to terrorize a town for an unexplained reason. That's a different type of break.
Yeah.
Vomit inducing.
Mary's finally got her hearing back.
Yes.
Oh, that was like Sunset Shimmer.
How long would you have to sit there and clap?
Holy shit, what an amazing episode!
Yeah. 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 Yeah.